I got 74 on idols.
Are you kidding?
I hate myself.
From zero?
Yes.
Is that this one copter?
No, God, dude! Oh my God! Oh. No! God! Fucking done. I'm fucking done with this stupid level, dude. No, dude, I did it the last spike of the swing copter!
Are you serious?
76!
You're just talking about
you
that.
You actually just did it before!
Oh my God! Because I thought I was like, gonna die, and I passed, like, the actual hard part. All I had to do was just spam, and I just forgot to click. I love this level so fucking much! Oh my God!
What happened? What happened?
I hate this!
What happened?
Where'd you die?
I got 75 again!
I was wrong.
I think he passed the swing copter. Yeah, you jinxed it.
I'm at the final wave.
Wave?
It's a joke. I'm so scared. I'm at the final ship, dude.
Come on, Bunny Graham. We believe in you.
Oh my god, yes.
You did it?
I did it, dude. Oh my god.
BJ, bro.
I finally got it over with.
Nice. That's really good.
That feels so good. I've had this. I've been working on this for like 6 months. Jesus.
Really? What?
Jeez, that's
crazy. Yeah, it's because it's so hard to motivate to play this level. That swing copter is just like so demotivating.
Dude, Temple of Destiny is like almost 10 times more demotivating.
But hey, at least you didn't die at the last 25%.
Dude, Temple of Destiny is like 10 times more motivating. If you keep dying up in the 39 to...
Yes, dude. That feels so good to get off my back. Okay, so we have 1700 right there. And we have 180 here. And I have like 2000 lost attempts. So, yeah, I guess that's it. I'll probably do Carnage mode next. Try and stream that. I didn't beat this on stream because it's so stressful to try and stream this and just deal with the level at the same time. Thanks for sticking with me on this, guys. Hope to see you in some future videos.